हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। माय सेल्फ पराग जांबुलकर। एवरी यूट्यूबर और फोटोग्राफर दे मस्ट हैव वन थिंग एंड दैट इज नथिंग बट ट्राइपॉड। वी हैव अनदर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर कुकिंग, फॉर दैट वी आर सर्चिंग ट्राइपॉड। सो अवर रिक्वायरमेंट्स वाज इट शुड हैव गुड हाइट एंड आल्सो यू कैन रिड्यूस इट्स हाइट सो दैट यू कैन इजिली मूव एनीवेयर। वी हैव सर्च ऑन गूगल एंड अमेजॉन। आफ्टर डूइंग लॉट ऑफ सर्च वी गॉट वन प्रोडक्ट, वी हैव परचेस्ड and we are using it from last 1.5 years. I tell you, this is the one of the best product we have purchased till date. I will give you Amazon link to purchase this product in description box. You can check it later. In this video I will give review and also I will tell you how to use this product. So let's get started. So name of the tripod is Digitech DTR550LW. It is written here. They have also provided this bag, so if you want to go outside for photography, so you can carry this tripod along with you. This is the minimum height of tripod and it is a 2 feet, so you can fold it and you can take it anywhere. This tripod is made up of aluminium and at the bottom they have given this rubber bottom and also they have some lines so that this tripod should not get slipped. Here is the head of this tripod where you can put camera or mobile phone. It has a 3 sections, first, second and third. So they have provided these 2 hooks, so we can open it like this and we can stretch it. So once you stretch it, we can close it. Now this is a 1 hook. Likewise, we can open another hook and again we can extend the height. Again you can close it so it will not get moved. You can adjust the hooks of this tripod for the height you want. At max it can have height of 5.57 feet. It has this handle to carry anywhere. They have given lock near to the handle, so unlock it and you can take it to the height as you want, and after taking to the height you can lock it. Nearby to this lock they have also provided one more lock. Just unlock it so that you can move it left and right. So after taking to your correct position, lock it. Besides this lock they have provided one more lock. Unlock it so that you can move up and down. So after taking to position, lock it. At the top they have provided one more lock. Unlock it so that you can take camera horizontal or vertical. So after taking to correct position, lock it. This is the top of the tripod. Here you can put camera as well as our mobile phone. So I will demonstrate how to put camera here. So let's see. We have given screw to tighten this camera. Tripod can carry weight up to 5 kg. Now I will show how to put mobile phone to this tripod. This is called as a mobile holder. So you will not get this mobile holder along with the tripod. You have to separately purchase it I will provide this link of this mobile holder in description box. This is the maximum height of a tripod and it is 5.57 feet. We can also reduce it to the 2 feet. So minimum height is 2 feet and maximum height is 5.57 feet. At present, cost of this tripod is Rs. 1500 while cost of mobile holder is Rs. 114. So friends, if you like this video, then click on like, subscribe to this channel and don't forget to press bell icon so that you will get notifications of my next video. So stay connected. Thank you.